tournaments. Qatar again has put on another amazing venue, amazing events. We don't have any restrictions as players, so that's very nice for us. It's the first tournament with no restrictions since COVID began. So again, Qatar's gone a step above the rest of the tournaments and made it very welcoming for the players, and very nice for us to be here. We come here and we get looked after very well.
And the second part of this question, which player would you
I don't mind what player, as long as it goes over 100 minutes, it would be great.